Local coverage you can count on continues with Glenn Marini's Sports Report. Sports coverage you can count on.
He took a team that lost four starters and led them to a share of the Big Ten title and the Elite Eight. Those just a couple of good reasons Matt Painter has been named the National Coach of the Year. That award coming this afternoon from the National Association of Basketball Coaches. Painter's the second Purdue coach to win the award. Gene Katie did it twice.